time for another edition of One on One with Ben Walker, assistant basketball coach here at South Dakota State. Coach, let's just begin by where you grew up and how the passion for basketball began.
Well, I grew up in the inner city of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Went to Oak Creek High School, where I was close to T.J. Otzberg, our head coach, and we became pretty good friends there. Played pretty good in high school, all-stater and all that stuff in basketball, had a passion for it, and just found a love. Ended up getting a scholarship to go to Creighton University, playing 4 years, three NCAA tournaments, one NIT, Hall of Fame, and inducted to the Hall of Fame at Creighton University, as I was honored to have that also. So, I mean, that's pretty much my basketball thing and my bio and where I'm from.
Okay, so how does coaching enter into this? What made you want to become a coach?
Well, it was one of those deals where I didn't know I wanted to become a coach. When I lived in Dallas for a few years, I was training kids and things like that, and I just found a passion for relating to kids and knowing what they want to do and where they want to be in their future. So I just said, hey, let's give it a shot. And, you know, truth be told, the one guy I called to get an opportunity was T.J. Otzberg. He helped me get my first coaching opportunity in Boone, Iowa, at DMAC Community College, Des Moines Area Community College, and just took off from there.
From Des Moines, tell us about the path you took to SDSU.
Des Moines for about 3-4 years. Then went to Butler Community College in Kansas. El Dorado, Kansas, I'm sorry. And then just went ahead and then took a chance at Jackson, Mississippi, at Jackson State. First Division I opportunity, a great coach, learned a lot of things from him, and what's so happened is my close friend got a job, an opportunity at South Dakota State. I thought I'd help him.
Well, you've hit on it a little bit, but the relationship with you and TJ is special, and that's a big reason why you wanted to be involved in this.
Yes. I've known TJ for 20 plus years. We played AAU basketball together, you know, back in the day. We're pretty old now. But back in the day, we played AAU ball together. He was a pretty good recruiter at that time also. Yeah, took me from another team and told me how great I would be. And that's what happened. So we've been really, really close and kept in contact over the years, and I'm very happy for him and very grateful for the opportunity that he asked me to come and coach with him.
Folks always like to know about your family as well and the home life that you have.
Yes, married to a beautiful young lady, Jana Walker, former Miss Nebraska, Creighton University grad also. So I like to say I chased her all 4 years. And you know, we have an older son, Ben Jr., he's 7 years old. Kobe Walker, he is 2 years old, and our youngest addition, our little bundle of joy, London Walker, our first girl. She's 3 months now.
Got a lot of talent on this coaching staff with the children, I
know.
Yeah, that's
I like to say we're recruiting there also.
That's right. you talked about coaching with TJ, and that's obviously a big part of coming here. But since you've gotten here and seen the community and the feel of SDSU, I know it's impressed you.
Oh, wow. It's just a support. My first time bringing my family out here to meet and greet the people here in Brookings, and I was overwhelmed. You know, we go over to Cubby's, and there's so many people out there just wanting to know who we were, and that's what it's about. And it reminded me a lot of when I played at Creighton, just the support you had from the people around and the community and everyone. So it was great. I had a blast, and I'm really looking forward to this year to get jumping and going.
What do you consider your biggest strength as a coach?
I like to say communicating with these guys. I played at a pretty good level, and I know these guys have played, and I've had an opportunity to win at a high level. And I think just relating to them, knowing what they want, knowing where they are, you know, laughing with them at times. I don't think we're too far removed from where they are with the music and things like that. So I try to just kind of make it a little easier for them, you know, to communicate with TJ or any of the other assistants.
Is TJ that close to the music with him?
Yes, he is. He's pretty close.
Okay,
he's pretty close.
Well, let's not tell him that, okay? let's end on this. What are you most excited for the upcoming year?
I'm just excited to work with these guys. I mean, the hardest transition you have as a player is when a new coach comes in and you don't know what to expect. And you know, you're kind of up and down when thinking, should I give this coach an opportunity to coach me, is what our guys are probably thinking. And I'm just excited that they have embraced us as a coaching staff and accepted everything we've given them and the energy. I mean, if they can match our energy every day, we're going to be a pretty good basketball team, because we bring energy every single day for these guys and know, like, hey, this is, at the end of the day, this is fun. We're going to have fun here. And hopefully we're going to win a lot of basketball games. So that's what I'm looking forward to most, is just coaching these guys.
Well, we hope you have a lot of fun in the weeks and months to come, and we hope you had fun watching this edition of One on One with Ben Walker.